teach a new chord to everybody. This is a chord that I didn't learn until I went to a music school. And so it took me about 8 years to learn this chord.
Bueno, te decíamos que íbamos a aprender los nuevos acordes y bueno, la escuela se ha estudiado durante una serie de tiempo.
It's an E minor chord.
El acorde de E mayor.
But the bass note is different. The bass note goes like, so it's E minor on top and a C sharp on the bottom.
Es mi menor, sí, correcto. On top, esa es la parte de arriba y.
It's such a good chord. So I use this chord in a Mr. Big song called Green Tinted 60s Monitor. Wonderful.